You've probably seen this eerie photo of a shell-shocked World War I soldier, but the backstory is not what you think. The young soldier, named Lindsay Rogers, served in the Canadian Army and was wounded in 1916. The creepy smile captured in the photo is likely just him smiling at the camera, a common practice. The glowing eyes can be attributed to the camera's reflection, given his light-colored eyes. Despite the horrors of war, he managed to maintain his smile.